These guys, as I said before, you do not mess with them. I'm kind of lucky this way that I don't really get affected by motion sickness. And it's probably because when I was young, I was used to being on boats a lot. So motion sickness is not something that really... You get used to not always being 100% focused on things with your eyes, and so that strongly reduces your chance of getting motion sickness. At least, that's how I see it. Yeah, this is pretty fun. It's a little bit like sparring.
Likey.